The next game is called Objects Interfering. Who has a lot of objects around? So KK will be showing objects to me. And Sai Nishtala, you have to show objects to Rajshekhar as we progress in the scene. Don't show all the objects like together, like no. One by one, slowly, steadily show us what the object is, and then we might use that object as part of our scene, okay?
Tommy, enough now. Like, stop. Like, no, don't show your tongue. If you show your tongue, I'm going to throw you out.
Daddy, I'm the world's only talking dog. And you disrespect me every time. This tongue is the only thing that we have in our body which functions properly.
I know. I have been using Dermicool to cool myself, not to hurt you. But you have been behaving very, very badly these days. The other day, my girlfriend came and you bit her. Why?
It was a good day to bite her, Daddy. Such a good day. I just, whenever she comes to your house, I just feel irritated because she comes to me and says, what is it?
If you don't want her to touch with hand, tell her to use a comb. Then she will groom you with a comb.
Ooh, wow. You're giving her badam milk, but no, for me, pedigree. That stupid food for 800 rupees you get. All I want is chicken. No, pedigree.
Tommy, I have turned vegan. There will be no chicken in my house forever. The maximum I can do is probably I can play some voices from YouTube of people eating chicken and you can hear them with headphones. That's it.
I wish I could have called you a boss, DK, but you are my daddy, so I don't do that.
This is the problem with dogs which talk, they keep abusing. I just wish I'll take a knife and cut your tail.
Daddy, you will cut my tail, but then please do apply the oil for fixing my tail.
Tommy, I think every time you come near me, now I don't know what to do. Maybe I should just carry a pepper spray so that I can spray and stay away from you, and probably I can save my girlfriend also with that.
You are like the bloody apple in my life.
Guava.
Guava. Guava. Whatever the hell.
No matter how much dogs talk, they can never be of intelligence of humans. They cannot differentiate between a guava and apple. Why don't you just go to some Ayurvedic doctor and take a treatment and apply some Vicco turmeric on your nose and tongue so that you will grow some intelligence, you talking dog?
I want to do that. But to do that, I need your Visa power, credit card. Please give me Visa power. Okay. All right, guys. End scene.
That is good.